मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ कविता कुमारी। आई एम योर असिस्टेंट टीचर फ्रॉम निर्मला कॉन्वेंट हाई स्कूल। सो स्टूडेंट, एज यू आर नोइंग दैट वी आर मूविंग अ वेरी क्रिटिकल सिचुएशन नाउ अडेज, जस्ट वन वायरस, कोरोना वायरस। बाय दिस वायरस मैनी पीपल्स आर डाइंग। सो प्लीज लीव इन योर होम एंड बी सेफ इन योर होम। डोंट गो आउटसाइड and just sanitize your hand, wash your hand time to time regularly, and don't play outside. You have to play, then play please in your home, don't go outside. So student, as you are knowing that by this virus, this coronavirus, we are suffering very much. So student, your study also are going hamper. So that's why we have started online classes. By this classes you can sit in your home only and just read the chapters, just listen our voice and understand the chapter, and also what work we are giving in this videos you see and do in your copies and learn also. So student, I'm going to start the chapter. Okay, just today we start math and class 1 math. That day what we have learned, that day just I have given you a work for doing in math. You have done or not? If you have not done, then just I am showing you. Just that day we have left. See here, just I have done a subtract and fill in the blanks. That day you have not done, then please do in your copies. See, just I have filled all works. Just this is a fill in the blanks, subtract. And in second page also there are subtract. That day just I have you explain this one. Just I am showing the pictures to you for doing your copies. And last fill in the blanks, just I have not told in previous class. Then listen, you have to show here a plus and minus sign. That means suppose they are given example 7 plus 8 equal to 15, then you have to show that 7 plus 8 I have done, then the 15 has came, or yeah, for, just I have done a 7 minus 8, then 15 has come. Then I have solved here 9 plus 2, that means when will be plus the, sorry, when will be minus, this is wrong, you have to do their minus sign. When we give the minus sign, then 9 minus 2 equal to 7, and here 6 plus 3 equal to 9. That means when will we give the plus sign, then it will become 9. Secondly, they are given example of minus also. Just I have done here 12 minus 2, it will become 10. When will minus from 12 and 2, and lastly 11 plus 15, when we plus this number, then it will become 16. And just that day I have show you class test, and I have told you that I will take a class test. Then just I am solving this question and you also understand. In class test, first question is how many balls are there. You have to count these balls and write in this field. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17. Then there are 17 balls, then you have to write here. And this one, just again count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23. There are 23 balls. In second question, you have to show write from 11 to 30. Just I have told you for learning the counting, then you have to write the counting 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30. In third, fill in the blanks. You have to fill in this blank. What's the question? Dash is in between 20 and 21. You have to show that the 20 and 21 middle, what the number is coming. Then it will become 21. The number after 11 is, after that means 11 ke baad kya aata. Then after 11 is 12. 43 is in between 42 and dash. 43 kiske beech mein? Kiske beech mein mein hai? 42 or 41 ke beech mein? 43 is between 42. No, it is the between of 44. 44. 42, 43, 44. Now, the number after 39 is. 39 after means 39 ke baad 40. Here the alternate number. Alternate number that they have told you. Alternate number means missing the one number. Yeah, missing the two number. Then in this first we have started 20, 21, 22. That means one number is left. Then you have to do that like only 22, 23, let it. Don't write 24. राइट 26, राइट 28, राइट 30, राइट 32, राइट 34, नाउ 36. Okay, lastly fill in the boxes. You have to fill it. Then 8 plus 0, what I have told you that day, that when will be plus any number with 0, then the same number will become, that means 8. And also when will be minus any number with 0, then same will number will become, just will be do that number only. And now 9 minus 9, that means 0. 13 minus 6, 13 minus 6, what the number will become? 6. First count it. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 2, and 12, 13. Then in 7 times the 13 is coming. That means when will be minus the 13 minus 6, then it will become 7. Now 9 plus 7. 9 plus 7, that means 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. It will become 16. Now minus 7. 13 minus 7. Then 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 13. Then it will become 6. Now 16 minus 9, the 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 7. Lastly, fill in the fill with plus or minus. You have to show here plus or minus. Suppose just 9 and 2 is there, equal to 11. Then you think what the which sign we have will be give there, then it will become. Then 9 plus 2, it will become 11. And now 12 plus 4, it will become 16. Now 8 minus 8 will be 0. And 9 minus 1 equal to 8. And here 13 minus 9 equal to 4. And 14 plus 2 will be 16. So student, we have completed the previous work you have to do in this your copy. And just be safe in your home. And also subscribe this channel and hit the like button, press the bell icon and share with your friend so that every can study in the home. Thank you. Don't go outside and be safe in your home.